I just walked for Karmic at the Lakme Fashion Week, which is an amalgamation of some of the best designers we have in our country today. What's different about this is that it's affordable, it's accessible, and so many young women aspire to wear high-end designer labels, and many of them aren't able to afford it. So Karmic is something that has made that achievable for them, and that's what I believe in.
I think as a concept, Karmic is brand new. First time so many designers are actually coming under one roof. Anyone can go and buy a designer label for about 5,000 rupees.
When Pradeep and Neha said that we are launching Karmic, would you like to join us? So I was like, yeah, for sure. And then of course I heard out the concept, it got me more excited. We heard the numbers, it got us even more excited.
Forever and ever, I've had to answer this question, when will we be able to buy your clothes? Karmic will ensure that we are able to reach out to a greater number of people.
Pradeep and Neha have taken this upon themselves in such an organized manner.
People will go crazy, and I'm sure they'll be fighting for each last piece on the rack.
Indian wear, done by Indian designers at this scale, that's what Karmic is all about. We're Indians, and I think Karmic is what encaptures all of us together.
Karmic itself got a great recall value, and it sounds amazing, sounds Indian.
A person who's maybe a notch lower is going to step up. A person who's a notch higher would be very comfortable buying several instead of one. The future of fashion is ready to wear.